Yes, a somber atmosphere in Mazabuka as the community grapples with the shocking discovery of Mr. Lengwe Mwaba's body. The man, who was reportedly using the shop both for business and residence, was found in a naked state on the shop floor. According to Southern Province Commanding Officer Oxensho Daka, the incident occurred between Friday, January 19th and Sunday, January 21st. Police received a report from a concerned member of the public indicating that the shop had not been opened since Friday and a foul smell was emanating from it. Mr. Daka explained that upon investigation, police, along with public health officials, forced open the shop. Inside, they discovered the decomposed body of Mr. Lengwe Mwaba, lying on the floor naked. The deceased's younger brother later identified him. The body has been taken to the hospital for a post-mortem examination as relatives suspect foul play. James Chanda, Revelation News.